name is ID. I'm a dermal clinician here at Flawless Skin by Abby Med Spa. Today we'll be talking about the Botox injection, its uses, and every other thing that you need to learn about this beautiful treatment called Botox. So Botox is a substance that is injected into the body to limit muscle movements in different areas of the face and any other part of the body that needs it. Botox targets the muscles and is used to treat different health conditions such as excessive sweating, cross eyes, crow's feet, wrinkles on the forehead or frown lines. It's also used to treat migraines. Now, most people are really concerned because of a very popular question that we get asked is the procedure painful? The Botox procedure is not painful at all, and the effect actually lasts for a good period of time. The procedure is done in can be done within 30 minutes or less, and it's usually done in the medical facility by a doctor or by a very well-trained injector. Usually the area would be numbed if the client actually has very low pain threshold. Otherwise, the area does not necessarily have to be numbed. Baby needles are used to inject the Botox injection into the muscles. That's the Botox packaging looks like. So in one of these, you have 50 units per vial. So different people require different units depending on the areas to be treated. Before the procedure is done, you would have to sit with the medical practitioner who will be injecting the substance into your muscles and then discuss with this person. It is a medical practitioner that will be able to tell you how many units will be needed. So what to expect after the Botox injection has been applied, has been injected into the body? Immediately after the procedure, you might experience a bit of redness in the area, but of course that's because the skin around that area has been, you know, disturbed. So a bit of redness around the area that subsides within a few hours. Afterwards, you'll be told to not do any vigorous exercise in order to allow the substance that's been injected to settle in. Thereafter, you're good to go. You will not experience any excess side effects. The results for Botox can be seen within 7 days, and the result lasts for up to 4 months for some people before they come back in for a touch-up. We usually advise that Botox is not just a corrective procedure, it could also be preventive. So you don't necessarily have to be old to get the Botox injection done. You could be young and just get it done in order to avoid the eventuality of getting wrinkles in the future. You know, we smile a lot, we laugh a lot, we frown a lot, so you really don't want to start to look really old when you're really young. So it's advisable that you start to get your Botox injections done from as early as, you know, when you're in your 20s, in order to avoid all of that when you're older. At Flawless Skin by Abby, we work with the best trained injectors, and we have worked with many clients who are so satisfied with their Botox injections. They've always had rave reviews to give. The first step to do is to come in for a consultation. When you get your consultation done, you would get your injection done and, you know, leave us a happy client. We are located at number 8 Nairobi Street off Paroco Crescent in Wuse 2. Our phone numbers are going to be showing on your screen, and we cannot wait to get your calls. See you soon!